Hello everyone, this is Phoenix Animator.
Hi, I'm Froggy Lumpy. Welcome back to Project Ozone 2, episode 45. We got down to business and did some quests, went through several of the couple of different quest lines.
Yep.
And so I think it's time to have a little fun again.
Sounds good.
We got serious for an episode. So now it's time to have fun again.
I'm going to be doing a quest, though.
Oh, well, okay. I'll have fun. You do quests.
Okay.
Okay. Sounds good to me. My fun is called, I want to get started on our mini-me's.
Ooh.
Yay.
Yay. Mini-me's. Wahooey.
Yay. So, how do you make mini-me's?
How do you make mini-me's?
Well, you need golden eggs.
Okay. And how do you get a golden egg?
Obviously, you know, little mini-me's are golden, so, you know. So.
Is there chocolate inside the golden egg?
No.
Oh.
Not that kind. But, to make a golden egg, what you need is gold all around. And I want to make 10 of these eventually, so I'm going to go ahead and actually put all 10 in here. I'm not going to make all 10 now, though. So, this episode, however, I am going to make 3, so I am going to pull all 3 out. Okay, so look at there. I have 3 eggs. Look, you're not looking.
I am looking.
No, you're supposed to be looking at me, not the nut. There you go. See? In my hand. Look.
I can only see one in your hand.
I know. See, look, there's the other one, and there's the other one. Now, I'm not sure, because being on Feldre's base, and she's got mini-me's, I'm not sure if they tweak these things or what. But the general thing is these things sort of explode.
They do.
No, good. Thank you. You closed it. And they also run around a lot, like to pick you up, but hers weren't doing that, so I don't know if they've been tweaked or what, but anyway, there sits the golden egg. Why are you back there?
No particular reason.
Hopefully it won't hurt me.
There you might want to put your armor back on.
It spins around, and yeah, because I might get hurt. Yeah, some of the blocks are going to get blown up. I was afraid of that. Oh, well.
I made a hole in the wall.
I'll have to put them back. Now, since I'm doing this, this should be my mini-me.
It made more holes in the wall.
Good. Oh, look at you. You're destructive. Look at you.
Aw. Hey, look, put the holes back.
He's just in this. This is what I was afraid of. They're just, they did tweak him. They're just standing there. Oh, he's so cute. No, she's so cute. Oh,
hello, mini-me.
Hello there.
Mini-me Froggy.
Okay, so that's the reason why I did this dirt, so this dirt would explode and not the floor. And
good choice.
Did you put the wall back?
I did not.
Oh, so it didn't actually explode.
Yeah.
That's good. I'm glad to see that. That's good. Okay, so I'll put this dirt back. And, well, little mini-me, I am going to take you and put you in this lasso so you don't get hurt. And let's try this again. You want to do yours?
Sure.
Okay, so if you do yours, there you go. It will be yours, not mine.
Where are you going?
I'm going out here so I don't get exploded on.
Oh, okay. Here we go. Nice.
Okay, so I'll watch from here. Here we go. Starting to spin. All you do is right click on the ground or whatever, but as you've seen, there is a little bit of a blow up.
Yes.
So it will take out a block or two, which is the reason why I put the second block of grass up there.
They made a hole again.
Yes.
It went into the ceiling.
Oh, good grief. Oh, look at you! You're so cute.
There I am.
You're so destructive. Look at this. I don't like the fact that they don't move. Because that means that... Do they even like flowers now?
Nope.
You know, it's annoying, but... Now I'm finding I miss the fact that they run around, pick you up, carry you around, and they pluck up the flowers. But these guys aren't. They've been tweaked.
They're not doing it.
Oh.
That's sad.
It was annoying. Oh, he's so cute.
Thank you.
Oh, good grief. Okay, so let's make one more. And so let's put the... dirt back, and let's make one more. We are going to make there we go. Okay, let's do the one more here.
Bloop 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 bloop
and
bloop bloop.
It will end up being me, and this is the one that I'll change the name for. And this is how you get everybody else's name. If you, as long as you know the person's Minecraft name, then their Minecraft skin will be
applied
to the Mini-Me with a name tag, and that costs 5 levels and an anvil, which is why I have an anvil setting right there. So here
and
we
some
go.
Levels.
I was hoping that I was going to be able to do two different things as far as...
There we go. Now it's you again.
Little fun activities with these guys. However...
They don't do nothing.
Lord Crumb gave me an excellent idea of having these guys race. And I'm going to do that, but I was also going to do a flower race. But obviously, I cannot do that now because of
they
the
don't
simple
move.
Fact that they don't move. Yeah. Okay, come here. Stand over there. Stand right there. Okay. All right, so how you do this is you come into the anvil, you put in the name tag, and then you simply just name. For instance, I'm going to do... Shot gun. Is it capital D?
I believe so.
And is it CK or just K? Oh, gosh.
I believe it's CK.
Okay. Then you just pull it out. And then take the name tag.
Uh-huh.
And say, okay, little froggy lumpy, you're not froggy lumpy anymore. You are now shotgun duck. And there
Nay!
You are, shotgun duck. Oh, he's adorable.
He's rotating.
Yes. At least you do move. Just wish you ran. You know, as annoying as that was, I seriously missed that. Hello there, shotgun duck.
Hello there.
Aww. They're so cute.
They are.
Just look at them. Aww. They're so cute. I love these little mini-me's.
Hi, everybody.
They're so adorable. Welcome to our place. This is not going to be the actual place that they will stay. I just decided to, because I was building this, going to build this room anyway. So I thought, well, I'll just go ahead and start making the little mini-me's down here. Because I've actually got a little place for them outside, but it's not ready yet. But since they're not running around, I don't think we'll have to worry too much about them.
Nope.
That's a mixed thing. It was annoying, but I really liked the fact that they ran around. So
I agree.
It's like, now they're little
it's
statues.
It's sad you guys don't run around now.
Now they're like well-behaved children. It's sad. They're too well-behaved now. Uh-oh. There you go. How did you get him to do that?
I walked on. Just like that.
Oh. Hello there. Well, that's pathetic.
Ignip! Ignip! No? Okay. Let me move you back in place.
Oh my goodness. Oh wow. Oh my gosh, they're all so cute though. I love these guys. I think they're so adorable. Okay, so that'll do it for this episode.
Yep.
We've started the mini-me's. Everybody is... I'm going to make everybody's mini-me and put everybody's mini-me in their proper places. And I'm also going to... I got to go get a chicken because our chicken essence is not being made now, right?
I don't think so.
Okay, because that last egg that I made was from... actually, it's four eggs. From the chicken essence, you get four eggs. And there's only like two or three pieces of essence left. So.
Oh, no.
Yeah, so I got to go get a chicken so I can get more eggs. Because I'm actually wanting to put everybody's mini-me in their base.
Right.
But I also want to do that racing thing that the idea that Lord Crumb gave me. I think that's going to be really cool. And so I'm going to make additional mini-me's for that.
Cool.
I don't know.
Like
so, that. Here we go. We got the first starting mini-me's, and we'll put these guys in their proper places, and that's going to be outside, out front. That's where we will end up being. We're not even going to be in our base. That's sad. Oh, that's pathetic. Oh, well.
That's silly.
I know,
be in
right?
Our own base.
I know. We'll... Since they're not moving around, maybe I will make another one of us and leave these guys here. I don't know.
That'd be cool.
So that way there's one of us in our base as well, since everybody else is going to have one of theirs in their base.
Exactly.
I don't know. So we'll go ahead and leave these guys in our base, and we'll make two more and put them out front. Because out front is going to be a community circle. I don't know, so.
Yep.
But it's not completely designed yet, so I'm working on it. Okay, so that'll do it.
I will be doing the quest that I had planned on doing next episode, since this took a little bit longer than I was expecting it.
You want to go ahead and do it?
Nope.
Okay.
Next episode.
Okay. Sorry.
That's okay.
I'm Froggy Lumpy.
And I'm Phoenix Animator.
Thanks ever so much for watching, everybody. Have a great day.
Hope you enjoyed the episode, and if you have any suggestions, leave them in the comments below.
Bye.
See you all later.